Hey guys, I can't talk really loud because my mom's trying to sleep, but I'm going to dye my hair and I wanted to show you the before and the after. I'm not gonna film it because it's already past like 11:30 at night probably, so I just need to get it done and just get it done. But I wanted to show it because it's gonna be so different for me that I need to show it, you know? Just in case like I fall in love and you know, and being like going from blonde to this color. It is Feria L'Oreal Paris Power Copper. Ooh, I hope I didn't grab the wrong one, but going from this, which it's orangey and brown over here, back here, and I have like purple and turquoise. Not purple, pink and turquoise in here a little bit, which isn't showing up on camera. There's a little bit of pink. But yeah, I'm gonna cover it up. And I'm probably gonna put a little bit on my eyebrows because my eyebrows don't look like this makeup. So I wanted this to be a quick video, so I'm just gonna show you the end result after this, and I hope I like it. Fingers crossed. This is the end result. It's a lot more orange than I wanted. I wanted more like Madeline Petch from Riverdale, but like her natural color is a little bit more orangey than they put on the show. They make it more darker red on the show, but it doesn't look that bad on me. It's kind of, I love it. I'm gonna put in some pictures because I have some pictures of it in the sun too, so it looks really good. It's like yellow and orange and red in it. It's really pretty. But I hope y'all enjoyed. And let me know what else. I don't know. I don't know what to make a video about. This is my hair now. And I think I might keep it.